This is the true story of the assassination of the 35th President of the United States, John Fitzgerald Kennedy. On November 22nd, he was 63. A man gave his life while serving you and me. The leader of our nation, whose name stood so proud, was shot down in Dallas. Now the nation's head is bowed. He was appearing in Dallas before an anxious crowd. They greeted him with love and they cheered him aloud. But somewhere in a building not very far away, the killer fired the fatal shot that took his life away. They rushed him to a hospital that was very near. The whole world prayed for him while their minds kept in fear. In just a matter of moments, the doctor kindly said, "We can't help him anymore. Our president is dead." The whole world, they mourned him. They pitied his poor wife. We can't forget the things he's done before losing his life. A 35th president, a man so brave and true. Although you're gone, we'll always